your form, was it?
Congratulations. So hashtag Malta again, right? Now we're next to the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2015, and I'm so happy. Destiny, congratulations. Tell me a bit the feeling how it was inside the green room when you saw the votes coming in for you.
I was amazed, and I was like, thank you God for this amazing gift, and thank you Europe, and thank you Australia.
But at some points, Armenia was overtaking you. Do you doubt to get the victory at the end?
No.
You were sure.
That's better, but then we
gained it. You gained it, and it's a fantastic feeling. And how will you continue tonight?
Tonight, I think I'm quarantined.
A bit? A big bit, right? Fantastic. Destiny, how will you continue afterwards, after the contest?
No, I have to go to Malta, and obviously, I don't know.
You know, 2 years ago, Gaia won it.
And
we had the after show interview like we did now, and then the Prime Minister called you. Have you been down to speak to the Prime Minister?
Not now, but maybe when I'm in
Malta. Fantastic. And you will have a hero's welcome, I'm sure.
Yeah.
And I'll see you then at the national final again on the stage, and have a fantastic. I'm talking with the songwriters of the winning song of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2015, Elton and Musho.
Oh my God.
So describe the feelings for the radio listeners.
Oh, we are so happy. Thanks to everyone who called this for Destiny. It is the most incredible feeling.
But when you did the music, Elton?
Yes.
And you did the lyrics?
Yes.
So when did you start writing the song?
Exactly.
And then we started working alongside me to make a song play.
It's magical. You can sing the A, B, C and you try.
Well, you know, we're all in tears, especially me. I'm a big Malta freak as well. And I'm so glad for you guys. And so next year's theme to Malta. Hashtag Malta again next year.
Back to the sun.
Back to the sun.
Congratulations.
You're also behind the theme of this year's
I am.
So how did you come up with this cover?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And then next year, hashtag Malta again. Now we're talking to Armenia, to the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. Mika, nice to see you again. Can you describe a little bit the feeling that was in the green room and the points were given?
I just said that I'm very happy. This was my biggest dream and I wasted. I'm very happy. I'm so thankful.
Are you disappointed that
No, I'm very
happy. How will you continue now after the Eurovision Song Contest? Will you do some more music?
I just don't know. So I'll go back to Armenia and then I'll
think. Okay, you're going back to the television hosting, I guess, now?
Yeah.
Do the puzzle before? Alright, fantastic. I wish you all the best of luck and thank you for talking to us.
Thank you very much.
Have a great party.
Thank you.
Thank you.